Hello, Jamie from Abco Roofing. This is Joel from JND SEO. I'm going to show you three ways you can improve your website and beat some of your competition online. But at the end of the video, if you have any questions at all, feel free to reach out. I can answer those questions for you. If not, no big deal. I'm going to give you a bunch of free tips and strategies in the video that you can go ahead and use on your website. So the three topics we'll talk about today are content, links, and citations. And the idea being, if we're able to beat your competition with all three of these areas, you'll be able to beat them online and in the rankings as well, and help you to get to the front page of Google and bring in a lot more customers. All right, so the first thing we'll talk about is content today. So we're looking at your homepage here. And you know, you guys do have a nice looking page. You've got your submit forms, some contact info, testimonials about some of the work that you guys do, services you offer. And what Google cares about the most is this, right? They care about the content on your site. Now they're looking for about 1,500 words of content on your homepage, and that's going to help to optimize your site. And when you have that number, they're going to rank your site a lot higher. So you guys are short of that currently. I'm also going to show you Nashville Roofing Company because they're one of the top results in the area. And we're going to look at their page. We're going to find they don't have 1,500 words of content either. They do probably have a little bit more than what you guys currently have. They don't have the 1,500, so their site is also not optimized, which is a good thing. It tells us that you would be able to beat them if we just added some more content to the site. Now, you don't just want content. You want to make sure you also have some keywords in the content. So a keyword is just a phrase of or a key or a bunch of words together that people will frequently search online. So I can tell you now, Roofing Nashville TN, which I have an example up here, over 100 people search this every single month into Google. And the only way to be found for this is if this keyword is actually on your page in your content. So you want to make sure it's in there multiple times. Now, there's three ways to show up on any Google search. You can show up by paying for ads at the top here. And you could also show up in this map section or the GMB. The top three companies show up on the main page in the preview window here. You'd view all to see the rest. And then under that, you're going to find the organic section where you're going to find 10 results showing up on every page. And then you're going to find a few more ads at the very bottom there. Now, as you can see here, if we look at the organic section, we're going to find a couple directories. Nashville Roofing Co. is going to be the first actual company showing up there. So the other thing Google wants to see in the organic section is they want to know that they can trust your website. And the way that they can do that is by this UR number, which is your trust meter with Google. And this DR number here, this is going to be the power behind your site. Now, I've put your website, abcoroofingtn.com, into a program that I pay for called Arifs. This just allows me to see how your site's performing. I see you've got your headers at the top of the page here. Then let's dive into the numbers. So the backlinks are going to be really important, as the referring domains. These two are what's going to build up the trust and power behind your website. So right now you have 680 links that are currently on these 79 referring domains or other websites that you guys are linked to. You're linked through the backlinks. An example would be like a Facebook business page. If you guys have one of those set up for Abco Roofing, that would be a referring domain pointing back at your site, and it would point back through the link on the page where it has your web address on Facebook. You would put in just like this, abcoroofingtn.com, and when you click this link, it's going to redirect you to your site, so it's linking that site with yours. Now, with the 79 sites pointing back at yours that you're linked to, we can see 33 of them are strong websites. With those sites giving Google trust in your site by saying, listen, you can trust the site, it's a strong site, your trust is at a 30 right now, which is a really good number. This meter does go to 100 on both of these. And your power behind your site's a 9. With a trust of 30, 104 keywords are what you're being found in searches for currently. And you guys are bringing in about 26 actual visitors to your website per month based on those keywords. So if I hop over to Nashville Roofing Co., we're going to see they got their headers up here. 217 backlinks on 85 referring domains. With 85 sites pointing back, we can see 56 of the 85 are strong. So they're getting a trust of 26, so actually lower than yours. But we can see they have 122 keywords they're being found for, and they're bringing in 184 actual visitors to their website based on those keywords. So they're probably just ranked higher in those keywords than what you guys currently are. Now you're probably thinking, all right, well, they have some pretty good numbers here. Well, we could actually get some of the same numbers they have. We can actually look at their referring domains with a program like this. We can see all the websites that are their strongest, their strong 56. We can go to those sites and get a lot of the exact same ones by filling out a profile there or joining with a membership. and we can get some of the same results they're getting. In addition, we want to add more on top of that. So we will be able to beat them with the backlinks, referring domains, trust, and power as well. Then as long as we have the keywords on our site, we'll be able to get more visitors as well. So that is going to be the third thing we look for the organic section. So just to recap the organic, we want 1,500 words of content on our site. We want to make sure we have the best keywords for the area in there so people will find our page. And then we want to make sure that your site is trusted by Google by having strong sites pointing back at them that they can trust. The way to get in this map section is through citations, and that's getting your business name, address, and phone number listed into directory sites. These are sites like Better Business Bureau, Yahoo, Yellow Pages. All of those are also directories. You can also do your social media, so Facebook, LinkedIn, Instagram, all those. And you're going to get a ton of calls just because your phone number is displayed here as well as your website as well. One of the first things people will see. The third option is you could pay for ads, and you just have to outbid these top companies to show up ahead of them. All right, I hope that was helpful for you guys. I'll give you a call in about a day or so just to ask if this was informative, and hopefully it helped you out, as that was really my goal. But thank you for your time, and have a great day.